personally, I can't believe that they shipped this thing by freight, and I gotta go meet a truck to pick it up.